East following that decision by Donald Trump to pull out of the Iran nuclear deal. President Recep Tayyip Erdogan, welcome to Hard Talk. Barack Obama says Donald Trump's decision to pull out of the Iran nuclear deal was, I quote, misguided and could trigger an arms race in the region. Do you share that specific concern that we could see other countries in the region developing their own nuclear weapons programs?